One minute, Audrey. I gotta show you something.
Well, can't it wait until tomorrow?
It won't take very long. Hold on. Wait. All right. Well, I've been shopping for a new wardrobe like you told me to, and... Oh, here's a stupid thing, huh? Here we go. You're gonna like this a lot. Ta-da! What do you think?
Oh, Seymour!
You don't like it?
I don't know.
I'll take it off. I'll take it back. I'll burn it. Just, oh boy. Please don't cry. Audrey. I only bought it to impress you. That's all I ever meant to do.
I'm sorry, Yuya. I've been a little under the weather lately.
It's Oren, isn't it? You've been down in the dumps ever since his mysterious disappearance. You miss him, don't you?
Miss him? Seymour, I have never felt so relieved as the day that they told me that he was missing. It was like some miracle or something. Not to mention all the money I saved on Epsom salts and ace bandages.
Well, then what's the matter?
I feel guilty, I guess. I mean, if he met with foul play or some terrible accident, well, then it's partly my fault, you see, because, well, secretly, I wished it.
Audrey, you shouldn't waste one more minute worrying about that creep. There's a lot of guys out there who would give anything to go out with you. Nice guys.
I don't deserve a nice guy, Seymour.
You see, that's not
true. You don't own half of it. I have led a terrible life. I deserve a creep like Orange Scribello, DDS. You know where I met him? In the gutter.
The gutter?
No, the gutter. It's a night spot. I worked there on my nights off when we weren't making much money. I'd put on cheap and tasteless outfits. That nice like this one. Long and nasty apparel and I just...
Audrey, that's all behind you now. You don't have anything to be ashamed of. You're a very nice person. I always knew you were. Underneath all the bruises and the handcuffs, you know what I saw? A girl I respected. I still do. Lift up your head. Wash off your mascara. Here, take my Kleenex. Wipe that lipstick away. Show me your face. Clean as the morning. Oh, things were bad, now they're okay. Suddenly Seymour, standing beside you. Don't need no makeup, don't have to pretend. Suddenly, I'm dead. understand.